we wind up module 1, let us rewind the topics that we have already discussed. All concepts discussed in this module revolves around square matrix. First concept was characteristic equation given by determinant of A minus lambda I equals 0, where A is the square matrix and I is the identity matrix of order same as that of the matrix A. The roots of the characteristic equation are eigenvalues or latent roots or characteristic roots. Corresponding to each eigenvalue, we can find out a non-zero column matrix which is known as eigenvector. It satisfies the equation Ax equals lambda times x. An eigenvector for an eigenvalue need not be unique because any non-zero scalar multiplied to the obtained eigenvector is yet another eigenvector possible for the eigenvalue. The physical meaning of eigenvalue and eigenvector was also discussed. Eigenvectors are those vectors which undergo pure scaling or pure stretching when multiplied by a square matrix. That is, when multiplied by a square matrix A to the column matrix X, if you obtain the resultant as lambda times X, that is, the result of multiplication AX is a vector which is just a stretched form of X or a vector whose length is shortened, then we have eigenvectors which comes under study. That is, lambda is the eigenvalue which gives us the information of the extent to which the vector X got elongated or it underwent a reduction in terms of length when multiplied by a square matrix A. If lambda is greater than 0, the original vector X got elongated, and if lambda is less than 0, the original vector X got reduced in its length. So when we learn about eigenvectors, we are making study on vectors which undergo pure scaling or pure stretching without any rotation. Next, we moved on to Cayley-Hamilton theorem, which says that every square matrix satisfies its characteristic equation. Cayley-Hamilton theorem helps us to find out nth power of a square matrix A, also the inverse of a square matrix A. Diagonalization is also quite useful in finding the nth power of a square matrix A. All square matrices are not diagonalizable. One of the many conditions which helps us to check whether a matrix is diagonalizable is that if the order of the matrix equals number of linearly independent eigenvalues obtained, then the matrix is diagonalizable. We studied about important classes of square matrices: orthogonal matrix, which accommodates real entries; Hermitian and skew Hermitian matrix accommodates complex entries as well. The mathematician Charles Hermite contributed to the concept of Hermitian and skew Hermitian matrix, and that is why these matrices are known by the mathematician Charles Hermite. There are many other classes of square matrices like unitary matrix, involutory matrix, Eigenvector matrices, etc. In this module, we studied about the properties of orthogonal matrix, Hermitian matrix, and skew Hermitian matrix.